More than 100 dogs seized from a suspected puppy mill in Surrey County are up for adoption, and it appears a lot of people want to take one of those animals home. Bill O'Neill is in Greensboro with that story.
Heck of a crowd. They had so many people there today that the shelter literally had to shut down for a couple of hours. These animals that were rescued from a puppy mill in Stokes County have attracted a lot of attention, and some of them are worth a lot of money. For the second straight day, dog lovers line up at the Guilford County Animal Shelter, hoping to adopt one of the pets rescued from a Stokes County puppy mill.
What are you looking for?
It's a Yorkie.
Yorkie.
A Boston Terrier.
A Boston Terrier.
Yes.
Are they popular or expensive dogs?
They can be expensive, yes.
Boston Terriers go for as much as $1,000 or more, according to the folks lined up waiting for one. But here at the pound, you can adopt one for $100.
I think that the people that are coming in with emotions and how happy they are, and we talk to them and look at their history, and they've had these pets before, and they may have passed away, and they've always wanted another one. We see that the people really are coming in that really want them as family companions.
The folks who run the shelter say they take steps to make sure that the animals go to people who want them, not just looking to sell them for a profit. For example, the adoption contract bans the transfer of ownership.
If you surrender the dog, their policy is you got to turn it back in here.
In some cases, shelter workers inspect the homes of potential owners before adoption and even make follow-up visits.
They'll come back and do a home visit, you know, after a few months' time to make sure that you still do have the dog.
And what if you don't?
Then you're in trouble.
An illegal transfer of ownership will get you banned from adopting any more pets from the shelter. But shelter officials say by far, most of the people who do adopt do it for the right reason.
Because dogs are like humans, they need to be taken care of.
By midday today, they had over 250 applications for the Bulldogs, another 60 applications for the Yorkies. I'm Bill O'Neill reporting in Greensboro. Back to you.
All right, thanks, Bill.